He realised I was a doorman, so he went, whoop! Yeah, and that flew across the room, pushed me in the centre of my chest, I was standing exactly like that. So what I did, I took out, yes, the cord, right, yes. Now, so, when I took out, right, when you search, you see that there? That's non-stressful posture. That's as stressful as a stressful posture, it's more than my shoulders, so that's about right. Can be about right. So you want them higher? Put them higher. Right, so from here, start from the back of the head there. Right. Going to the shoulders. Some officers do it like this, back of the hand. Because of any needles or anything like that, you won't flinch it. So I'm going to say I've got needle grip gloves on. Why? The first thing I do is, yeah, I put a wedge in. So this part here, I'm not going to kick him, just crossing the danger zone. So what I'll do is I'll step here, like I said, I'm going to see if I put one two. Alright, now from here, if he pushes me, I'm going to go for it. I'm not going to get to balance it. Hands in here, now from here also, alright, as a calf push me, I'll start here. If I'm pulling, I think I'm looking for it, I'm going to go here. One, two, right from there, this goes more like that here.